Hey there, I'm Timothy Jordan, a developer advocate working on the Google Plus project, and I'm here today to talk about two new features of the Plus One button. First, sharing web pages. You can still click the button to recommend pages to others when they're searching on Google, but sometimes you really want to share with the right group of friends right now, directly from the page. This is now possible with the new Plus One button and your circles on Google Plus. Let me show you how it works. Here I am on Rotten Tomatoes reading reviews for the Harry Potter movie. As usual, I click plus one to recommend the page. Now there's a new option to share on Google Plus. I'll add a comment, choose the right circles, and share. As you can see, this posts directly to my stream on Google Plus. The second thing we're launching today is something called Plus Snippets. A Plus Snippet is an image, a link, and a description that we include when you share. It helps start a conversation on Google Plus, and it's powerful for publishers. Let's see what that looks like. I'm now on Rotten Tomatoes looking at Cowboys and Aliens. A Plus One, and click to share this page with my circles. This time, notice the plus snippet that we've added to the post, with a title, an image, and a description. This is powerful for publishers because they'll be able to customize the appearance of their plus snippet. Both sharing and plus snippets are rolling out over the next week or so. If you want to see both now, you can join our Google Plus platform preview group. Thanks for listening, and please keep sending us feedback.